There's so many hyphens in that intro. What's up, everybody? I forgot to change. One second. I forgot to edit my stream info. This. Change that. Okay, I think we're gone. I think we're good. So, back to where we were. What's up, everybody? We're gonna play Saint Sword for Genesis. Pretty much just gonna learn it, check it out, for possibly speedrunning it later on. First couple of runs are just be casual. Casual at a quick pace. We're gonna lay down some times just to see where we're at. But I like having a baseline to base. A baseline to compare future runs. Let me check. Are there any rules for this game? Oops. Let's see. Starts on character control, ends on Gorgon's health. It's empty. Okay. So, nothing major. Ding, ding. Ah, see, that's a goofy thing. So you have to hit the button, the action button. Oops. The start the game. It's hard to. Maybe I have my start block settings. I did play this a little bit, till maybe third level. Oh well. There's my power up. Damn near missed the door. Oh, that's probably not a good thing. Is it the head? Up top? Oops, that is not what I wanted. Key already? Get off me! Too early. Oh, I'm not jumping high enough to get over the damn fireball. I'm waiting for the head to become vulnerable. Or I should say the upper body. Level 2 and I haven't even powered up yet. Should be like very soon. Life right now. Take that. Now get the hell out of the water. There we go, now we're full power. Oh, there's my key. Go down, go down, go down. There, now we can get the hell out of here. Ouch. There we go. Now let's see if we can stun lock this boss. Yep, got him. Nice! Chapter 3. And the key already? That's insane. And with the as the bird man, he pretty much can't touch it. Okay, so I haven't been this far, I think. Take that. Oh, I want to kill these guys because these guys tend to drop the key. Oh nice, there's the exit. Keep that in mind. Yep. Take that, my horsey transformation. More horsey transformations, I would take it. Ouch. Well, let's go back up. Get back up there. Actually, I have a long way till I can reach that guy. I wonder if those little goblins drop the key at these higher levels. Well, my theory was that kill enough of these bigger enemies, like the goblins or the dragons or the skeletons that have the sword and shield, they'll drop the key. But the last couple of levels where the key drops within the first two or three enemies kind of shoots that theory. Stingy with the life, come on, need some life. Yeah, here we go, a little bit of life. It's So we have yet to figure out what triggers the key to drop. Who drops the key? In this one, anyways. Well, I'm running out of life, and time. I still haven't found the key yet. I'll take that. Pretty nice. Gonna need that key soon. Oh, come on. There we go, sheesh. Oh, forgot to hit the time. Now we're chapter 2. Extra guy? Well, I guess we'll try to just go down the first one. I've never been to this level, so I don't even know where the hell to go. I'm just kind of running around. Ugh, gross water. I'm gonna go up one level. Into the water. I'll take that. Let's head this way. Oh, man. This is just painful. Mermaid. Or merman. Oh, sheesh. Where are you going? No life. Well, let's hop up over here, see what we got going on. Oops, oops. Get back up there. Ah! Son of a... Get up there! Skeleton and drop the key? No. In the water again. Yeah. Oh, just swim. Another horse. Maxed out on horses, though. There we go. Sheesh. Oh, I'm maxed out on bird, man. Bam, 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 bam. Hit right by the end, at least. My doppelganger. You know what? Wowzers. He is kicking my ass. Damn. Oh, we'll try this bird man. There. That'll work. Now I gotta get my power-ups all over again. What the? Okay. Let's keep going. Die! Oh, these skeletons. Oh, man. This could be rough. Very rough. Well, got the key already, at least. I need to get some power. I can power up. Oh, nice. Would you fools just show up? Just hurry up. Ow! Just what I need, another skeleton. Alright, what do we got here? I didn't get my life filled up quite yet. That's not gonna work. Here, get the hell out of here. Sneaky bat. How long till I can get my power up? Thank you. There we go. This will make the things a little easier. Although I am on a boss. Actually, I'm not. On scene 2. I don't need any more horses. Bastards. Nice! Third power. Now we can kick some ass. Go up, see what we have up here. Get out of here. Get the hell out of here. I haven't seen any bigger enemies, the ones that'll drop the E. Aha! Water. Here's one of them. Perfect. And... interesting. I gotta hit him in the mouth. Where'd you go? In the tail. Well, geez, he's got a big enough... piece of cake. Chapter 6. Ah, more scarabs. This is dropping from the skies now. Alright, I'm going back. Oops. Wow, I'm almost dead already. Need to start paying attention. Magic, I don't need magic. Wait a second, don't hit me! Ugh! It's right before he hit me. I remembered I just got the dragon's meat, which will refill all my health. Thank you. Oh, it's these guys. Nice! And then I just slam right into that guy. I was just luck that time. Yikes. Now, once again, I forgot that I have the dragon's feet that'll fill up my life all the way. And even magic that's maxed out, so... So he hits me and then runs away. Now I just need the key. Dragon, that's a good sign. For life, anyways. Let's hope it'll be the key. Oh, for crying out loud. There we go. Let's get the hell out of here. Stop running into shit. Okay, I guess I'm going down. Almost about to say, what the hell... How the hell do I get out of here? Moving spikes, huh? Nice! then I get hammered by these ass wipes. Better pick that up. Oops! Not what I wanted to do. Oh shit. Real funny. No! Am I gonna have time? You gonna let me? Nope. Ooh, gross. Oh, it's pretty close. Jeez. You're a squirrely asshole. Alright, just need to make my way up now. Wow. Wow. Boy, boy, boy. Nope, don't want to continue. God, I hate those fucking skeletons. Bam, 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 bam. Maybe we can power up to the next armor before we get there. Nice. Still suck at jumping though. Seriously. See, at this point, I don't know who or what's vulnerable. That was just assy. Where's my key? I don't want to have to go into the water. Except the jellyfish are good candidates for giving me the key. Thank you. Be nice if one of these goblins over here would give me the key. No. So it must be one of creatures, water creatures. So we'll come back down here. Gonna give me, nope, didn't give me the merman one. Merman tail. My luck is just not that great today, or this run. Oh, we got the mermaid tail at least. And there's my key. Yourself. Jeez. Big ass centaur getting hurt by little. But at least it's not taking off that much health. It's just more of a nuisance than anything. Crocodile fishy things are good candidates for getting keys. Let's head back. Or I should say head down. Doo-doo. Nope, damn it, wrong one. Yeah, I gotta switch. That's just not even gonna work. Kiss my ass. Alright, heading up. Damn scarabs. Scarab beetles. This one, this level took me a little while to get the key. I might get a little bit of a time save. And maybe not. I have to come way up here again. Oh! Fall on the horses. Extra guy. That's good. Good. And here I was hoping to save a little bit of time on this level. Holy shit, where the hell's the key? Thank you. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. See a skeleton up there. Should I even bother going back up? Oopsies. Jeez, where the fuck is the key? I just need some light. Oh shit. Wasn't even paying attention. I was off daydreaming somewhere else. Thank you. Thank you. Did I get any more of those green guys to show up? I'll take that. Burp. Don't need it. Can't get up there. Gotta go back through the water. Okay, so I have to go that way. Back in the motherfucking water. Alright, head back this way. Hopefully I can get there this way. Oh shit, that's right, it's my doppelganger. Tough as nails. That's a tough fight. Still 5 minutes behind. Let's see. What does the shield do? Makes me invulnerable to everything. I don't know. How long does it last for? Thank you. good while, at least. Bow-wow. I'll take it. Oops. Actually, I don't need to kill those guys. I think I can get the hell out of there and up here right away. Anything up, even up here? I'll head back the other way. I'm starting to think it's easy. Higher levels that these little goblins don't give keys. Only the skeletons. Oh, shut up. Oh, looks like I'm gonna go platforming over something. Spikies. Not if I can, not if I use my shield though. Nothing. Still no key. Still no key. Ooh, right into the spikes. Spikers. See ya. How many other assholes do I have to kill to get that fucking key? Wish I knew what conditions had to be met to get the key. Thank you. I need a fucking... You're dumbass. Yes. I know is I gotta power up my damn herb orb. Which is I get my power ups. So slow at attacking. How in hell am I supposed to anticipate his attack? Hard time seeing those guys. Mermaid tail. Go kick some ass. Attempt to. Oh. Little too close. Little too close. Okay. Oh, I can hit the head too. Well, that's good to know for the future. Poison bubbles. Again, poison bubble. I'd try a different way. Okay. Nice. No, I didn't want this guy. Well, I'll use him since then. He's just so fast. Hey, nice. Oop. But the centaur is just too swirling and fast for this area. Like, give me the key. That's not. Get out of here. I like how all the enemies will come give you a poke and then take off running. Oh, dude. It doesn't look like that was even worth my time. No. Nice, we got a little farther this time. Mess with that blue dragon up there. I do need more magic. I'm using a lot. Now we just gotta live. No. You know what? Let's just do it this way. Stop messing around. Gonna activate that again. Oh, I was hitting him. I was about to say, am I even hitting him? Whoa. Owie. Come on, land. Do something. Well, besides hit me. Toast! So, considering that the world record holders video, there was two forms of Gorgan. I didn't get those two, so I'm assuming that they are on a different difficulty. Doesn't specify in the rules. I'm guessing they went to hard. Okay. So next time we'll go to hard. Which means all of my times are no good. But that's okay. Got a little practice in. So, next time... let's see. Let's find someone to host. I am going to call it a night. Tired. What's that? So many damn windows open. Okay, let's see who can we find. Who's still on? Oh, not much going on. Looks like Poison Curls is playing some sort of Mario 3 hack. We'll go host him. And as usual, thanks for hanging out with me, and we will see you next time.